There's been a potential breakthrough in the case of a Perth woman raped in Bali. Indonesian police have arrested a man they say matches the description given by the victim. The 28-year-old woman was staying in a villa with her family late last month. She was sleeping when someone broke into her room and attacked her at knife point. Police allege the man in custody is part of a gang behind a number of robberies in Bali.
7 News, the pulse of Perth.